YouTubers, and welcome back. And before I get into the main video, I think it's important to note that this is my buddy Ricky's car. He hasn't had this thing, wide open throttles, nothing since he rebuilt it last year. He's kind of thrashed on to get it together. Basically, it's a 355 small block Chevy stock block that he ran forever, and he sprayed nitrous, beat on it. So he finally got a chance to freshen it up. He put a different cam in there, a solid roller, and he put some bigger headers on it. So it's very itching to get back to the track because he hasn't made a hit since last summer in this thing. And this is going to be the first wide open anything hits in the car. All it has done is just go in and out of the garage and on the trailer to the track. So hopefully it goes good. But with that said, I'll see you guys there. So YouTubers, and welcome back. We're out here. This is Clash of the Titans. Gonna have a lot of fast cars. And over here we have the budget boys right here. We have DJ, we have Ricky, the big baby. Just stock block, small block Chevys. Gonna go have some fun, see if we can't get into something. But we are definitely an underdog with these boys out here. Woo. We're early though. Maybe we get something in. All right, so this is gonna be our fix. We got someone picking up some washers. I'll appreciate that. We got someone picking up some washers. So what's going on? This right here is rubbing right here. So now we got the fix right here. A little bit of shimmy, shim, shim. That's it.
Got her ass.
Hell yeah.
Did you put five in it?
Not four. Not three.
Five.
I'm excited. This is the first hit in a long ass time, Ricky.
Yes, indeedy. I'm waiting. Excited.
Just a motor hit. See how she acts.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Another.
That looks
done,
right.
We've done clutches in the pits. Oh, there
she
is.
She good.
Good.
So finally, it is ready to make a hit. Just be a little motor pass. We'll see what happens. Full throttle anything on the car. How'd it feel?
Good. Very good. After a whole summer of not behind the wheel, felt really good.
That's NA too.
Oh yeah.
You get the ramper in.
Oh yeah. Wait till we cut some stuff on.
That's right. Well, that's going to wrap this video up. Hope you guys liked it. Unfortunately, we didn't get any nitrous hits because the nitrous was not coming on. But I know he's going to get it working, and hopefully he'll get it out this year like I'm going to get my truck out this year. And hopefully we can go out there at the same time and make nitrous hits together. So don't forget to subscribe, hit that bell for notification, and keep on wrenching, and peace.